God. I started going bald at 25. My lower back is aching cause my posture sucks. I take daily medication for gastric reflux. I eat fried chicken, cheeseburger, something peri-peri. My favorite fruit juice is Coke Cherry. My colon's really swollen cause it's blacking up with shit. My face is looking bloated cause I'm rocking double chins. I'm a bad, bad, bad physical specimen. I'm in shape, but it's the shape of a diabetic homeless man. I love sex, drugs, rock and roll. Getting high all the time on cholesterol. My five-year-old nephew thinks I'm pretty cool. He doesn't know there's blood in my stool. My shriveled liver shivers as it takes another load. My kidney's really busy crystallizing kidney stones. I'm running out of breath and I'm getting a stitch. I'm a bad, bad, bad physical specimen. I'm a Ferrari trapped in the body of a Mexican. Cause I'm bad, who's bad, I'm bad. It's like I got a failed gastric band. I'm a bad, bad specimen. But I found that general laziness and a middle-class sense of entitlement is the best for that. Do you mind if I pinch a chip and some sauce and a bottle of Dr. Pepper? Not a diet, Dr. Pepper. Cause the aspartame gives you cancer. Oh yeah! I'm in shape, but it's the shape of a pregnant lesbian. Cause I'm bad, who's bad, I'm bad. And now I've got a shitty fucking thyroid gland. I'm a bad, bad specimen.
Please. Yum, yum, yum.
Sometimes it jizz in my pants when I spew.